Hotel Paradise. This is what I told him as I gazed into his eyes.